get started. Dokie. Gonna wait for some more folks to join us. If anyone's going to join us. Give it 5 more minutes here and see if anybody joins us. All right. I'll give it till about 9:30 and then I'll just pick an option. And away we went. I should mention I'm a little sick, so that's gonna be fun. The loading screens of doom. Here we go. Attention. exciting start. Ow. Looks like I lost my one viewer. There we go. Okay. Oh, I haven't played this in forever.
Suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay. My blueprint database is corrupted. Awesome sauce. Really hate the ocean. Okay. A peeper. Where'd you go? Gotcha.
New creature discovered.
Gotcha.
Alien life forms may have
copper
applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Copper is an essential component of all power. Probability of survival has just increased to unlikely but plausible.
Unlikely but plausible. Oh goody. Oh, I need to not die. Three batteries. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Okay. Back into the pod.
The fabricator coats small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Okay. Let's make some basic stuff. Need a couple of batteries. Actually, I'll do three. Tank, that'll be helpful.
New blueprint
Scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay, got the scanner. Now to scan all the things. Just the littlest bit more copper. Really? Nothing? Didn't know that was an option. Okay. Level salvage is good. Creature egg. Cool. Titanium. Titanium. My kingdom for some copper. Keeper. My mouse just cut out. Really? There we go. Okay, haven't found silver ore yet. But I can do some copper wire, which I need for some of the more advanced stuff. Seriously. Okay. Well, that's fun. Got some serious weirdness going on with my mouse, so gonna restart the game. And see if it cuts it out. Okay. Nope. it's still happening, so... Gonna totally close out of the game. And then relaunch. And back to the loading screens of Doom. Is my audio actually working? Oh, good. Well, my mouse is working again, so that's helpful. What's going on?